Lemonade apple. Lemonade apple. Lemonade apple. Milk, milk, lemonade. Round the corner, apples made. All right, so let's get into some lemonade apple facts here, YouTube. Lemonade apples are large in size and have an elongated oblong shape. Yeah, I'd say that's about true. Shiny yellow skin. Okay, everything's feeling good so far. Let's go to often described as having a fizzy consistency and having a sweet tart flavor. I like sweet and tart. Current facts. Lemonade apples are a new variety that is a member of the Rosacea or Rose family, a cross between the Royal Gala and the Braeburn. I don't understand how you'd get lemonade out of that. Also, galas suck. Braeburns suck. I feel like we've been over that. Lemonade apples are a specialty variety that was created in New Zealand and are sold exclusively by the Yummy Fruit Company. Yummy Fruit! Yeah, I mean, so, you know, this, let's get into it a little bit here. I love lemonade, right? Like, lemonade's one of my, oh, it's my favorite thing. I give myself a lot of canker sores because I just drink so much, GD lemonade. And I feel like there's no way this, it's the same with every apple that tells you it's going to taste like something else. It never does. It's not going to taste like lemonade. I also, typically with yellow apples, I almost always find that they're soft, not crispy, which isn't good. Like, I don't know who's out here wanting and enjoying. Let me adjust the lighting. Wanting or enjoying soft apples, right? Like I want a good crispy apple with juice and the flavor that lasts. But my prediction is that this apple is going to taste like garbage. You know, there's some decent initial crisp. But it gets really soft. There's a good amount of juice. And there is kind of a weird lemoniness to it. You know, I would try it if you've never had one before. Because it does have a very unique flavor. However, like on the chewing gum scale, it loses that flavor nearly instantaneously. Does not hold that flavor at all, and it just turns to mush in your mouth. And I find it's I have a very hard time eating apples once they get mushy like that, and the flavor's gone, and I'm just chewing on baby food at that point. There's almost kind of this like refreshing lemon water vibe with the juice. It's just a shame that everything around it is abysmal. I'm gonna give this apple this yellow kind of not really for there's freckles there, but not a lot. I'm gonna give this dead apple a terrible. I'm gonna go with a. I'm feeling 6.2 for some reason, and I lost the ability to track what my apple scores were, so I have no idea what my other apples were. But I'm gonna go with a 6.2. Try it for the novelty, but ditch it for something better for sure. Kisses, YouTube.